When he reached the Raven Chief's village, one of the women offered him her daughter before warning Yako of the Raven Chief's intention to kill him.